Qlik Sense Enterprise is the full version of Qlik Sense, supporting a full spectrum of analytics use cases on a multi-cloud platform. Qlik Sense Enterprise can be deployed on combinations of on-premises and cloud sites, all within a fully governed, self-service-oriented environment that provides scalability and trust for your organization. Using Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows, you can continue to deploy on-premises and in the cloud. You can deploy Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows as a single node or a multi-node site. A single node site is the smallest site possible. In a single node site, all Qlik services, components, and storage volumes are deployed on a single server. Site administration, app development, and app consumption all happen on the same node. A multi-node site refers to any Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows site that is composed of more than one server. The number of servers in a multi-node site depends on the size and complexity of your organizational requirements. In a multi-node site, the Qlik services, components, and storage volumes are distributed across several servers. Multi-node sites offer more options for scalability and resiliency, and they are well suited for large organizations. In a multi-node site, servers are connected to a common repository database, they share a common set of data, and they share the same license key. In larger sites, you can add nodes to improve scalability, capacity, and resiliency. You can also deploy Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows on a cloud infrastructure platform, such as Amazon AWS or Microsoft Azure, to take advantage of cloud-native scalability, low-maintenance storage options, and high reliability. You can also deploy Qlik Sense in a multi-cloud configuration. This means having one or more cloud instances connected to a Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows site. Benefits of multi-cloud sites include: central node is managed on-premise. Users consume and develop apps from the cloud. And authentication for both on-premise and cloud is handled by a single identity provider. The client from which you manage your Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows deployment is called the Qlik Management Console, or QMC. The QMC is where the Qlik Sense administrator manages and configures the entire Qlik Sense site. Under Manage Content, you have options to manage everything related to your Qlik apps. The Apps Overview page lets you change and modify apps. For example, from the Apps Overview page, you can publish an app to a stream, import or export an app from your Qlik Sense site, and you can duplicate, reload, or delete an app. The Content Libraries Overview page shows the content libraries available to the Qlik Sense site. A content library is a storage that enables the Qlik Sense users to add shared contents to their apps. The content library and the library objects are shared with other users through security rules that you set up in the QMC. On the Data Connections Overview page, you can see all available data connections. You can create new data connections in the Data Load Editor or when you use the Add Data option. On the Analytic Connections Overview page, you can see the available analytic connections. An analytic connection extends the expressions you can use in load scripts by calling an external calculation engine, such as R or Python. From this page, you can create new connections. On the App Objects Overview page, you can edit and delete app objects, such as sheets and stories. The Streams Overview page lists the available streams, and from here you can also create and delete streams. The stream access pattern on a Qlik Sense site is determined by the security rules for each stream. The privileges that a user has are determined by the security rules for each stream. The Tasks Overview page lists the tasks that have been created for the Qlik site. They are used to perform a wide variety of operations and can be chained together in any pattern. The Users Overview page lists the user directories. Qlik Sense users are imported from user directories. If you installed Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows with a signed license key, then you will have a System Notifications and System Notification Policies resources under the Manage Content section. You create system notification policies to determine to which users a system notification is distributed. By creating a system notification policy, you can customize the users and groups that receive notifications on their mobile devices. The Manage Resources section lists the QMC resources for managing and handling Qlik Sense resources. On the Audit Overview page, you can query resources and users and audit the security and sync rules that have been defined in the Qlik Sense system. The Security Rules resource is where you create security roles and define the actions users can perform. The Qlik Sense system includes an attribute-based security rules engine that uses rules as expressions to evaluate what type of access a user or users should be granted for a resource. The Custom Property resource lets you create your own values to use in the security rules. You define one or more values for the custom property, and these values can be used in the security rule for a resource. The License Management resource lets you manage the license and user access allocations. There are two license models, the serial and control number model, and the signed license key. These models define the terms of your license and the access types that you can allocate to users. There are two major license types, one based on access types and one based on tokens. Access type licenses are either user-based, as in the professional and analyzer user licenses, or capacity-based, as in the analyzer capacity license. With a Qlik Sense token license, you allocate access passes to users by assigning tokens. The Extensions Overview page lists all the available extensions. Extensions can be different things, such as a widget library, a custom theme, or a visualization extension. The Tags Overview page lists the available tags. You create tags to apply to resources. Tags help you organize resources to make organizing and searching for them easier. The On-Demand App Service is a service that lets users create navigation links and generate on-demand apps. The service must be enabled. The User Directory Connector Overview page lists any user directory connectors that are configured to retrieve users for the QMC. The user directory connectors supplied with the Qlik Sense installation are Generic and Advanced LDAP, Active Directory, Apache DS, ODBC, Access, Excel, SQL, and Teradata. The Governance section contains the overview page for the monitoring apps. These apps take data from the Qlik Sense log files to provide you with system information about your deployment. The Configure System section contains system-level resources. The Service Cluster section lists information about the nodes that make up your site, such as persistence type, database connection, and static content folder for all nodes. All nodes that make up your site form a service cluster. A service cluster enables a central configuration for a multi-node site. The Nodes Overview lists the nodes that make up your site. You can edit and create new nodes here. The Qlik Sense Engine Service is the application service that handles all application calculations and logic. The Qlik Sense Printing Service manages exports from Qlik Sense. The Qlik Sense Proxy Service manages Qlik Sense authentication, session handling, and load balancing. The Virtual Proxies Overview page lists any virtual proxies that have been created. One or more virtual proxies run on each Qlik Sense proxy service, which makes it possible to support several sets of site authentication, session handling, and load balancing strategies on a single proxy node. The Qlik Sense Scheduler service manages scheduled tasks such as reloads of Qlik Sense apps, user synchronization, and task chaining. The Qlik Sense Repository Service manages persistence and synchronization of Qlik Sense apps, licensing, security, and service configuration data. The repository also manages synchronization of multi-node Qlik Sense sites. The Load Balancing Rules Overview page lists the available load balancing rules. In order to distribute apps to the cloud, you must have a license with multi-cloud. In the Cloud Distribution section, under Cloud Distribution Information, you are prompted if your license supports multi-cloud. A multi-cloud license enables you to distribute apps from Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows to Qlik Sense Enterprise SaaS. The App Distribution Status section will list apps that are distributed to Qlik Sense Enterprise SaaS. The Distribution Policies section shows the distribution policies associated with apps. distribution policies determine whether a published app can be distributed to deployments in Qlik Sense Enterprise SaaS. To be distributed, a published app must have a distribution policy connected to it. The Deployment Setup section is an information page about configuring a deployment in Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows, with a link to the Multi-Cloud Setup Console. The Certificates resource lets you export certificates. You might need to export a certificate to authenticate an external module or to manually set up another node. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.